miss out my room. I lie awake so making
lesson. Weller was dominant in the game, the Culver game. I mean, it was, the field was tilted,
really.
And St. John's jumped on them early.
I've seen him get hot, and it just is ridiculous. He's a top-ranked face-off guy.
Weller for St. John's in black. Second half is underway. Weller wins it. Here he goes. Gets it over now to Ryan Dunkel. Now he feeds it. Two back Haley.
Weller pops this thing forward. Nice plays coming down. He just gets the ball to the point, man. And Dunkel makes a phenomenal decision getting that ball through the defender down there.
She's a mess. Yeah. She's scared as hell. Is it too late? Are we ready?